Well, we made it out here to Island Park for my next adventure. So we got 5 days in the mountain snowmobiling. It's gonna be fantastic. Today's day one, just picked up the sleds, oiled, gassed, and yeah, altitude's affecting me a little bit, but we'll get into it. So I guess the plan here is we're gonna wander that way, and then the mountains are up in here, so we're gonna go back there somewhere and get into some trouble, have a lot of fun. So this year I thought I'd do something a little different. I've only ridden Polaris's, and had an opportunity last year to try a do and said no because I wanted to use the same sled, but I got 5 days on this girl, and she's a 850 155 electric start. Seems to be pretty awesome. As I learn more about sled, maybe I'll talk about it some more, but we got a plethora of different varieties too. The Polaris guys have, Polaris rental guys haven't showed up yet, so we're waiting for them. Yeah, I think we got a little stuck.
You want to see what a $1,500 backpack looks like? Well, I guess it works.
You. All right. We're all packed up, suited up. This thing's got 1745.4 on it. Okay. I think we're getting ready to go. Super excited here. Can't see the mountains. It's snowing so hard. But we're gonna get there. Trying to figure stuff out here. There's a bunch of creek crossings, and we gotta find which ones we can go across and can't. Thank you. Hey, where's Ross going?
Mm-hmm.
beacon check and directions, and then I think we're gonna be on our way. Fuck, my goggles are so iced up. Got it stuck. Need probably 2 minutes.
Yeah. Jason, you got a full lead.
What you got going on here?
She's identifying as a 400.
Now I can't. Oh, you're down a jug?
Yeah.
Fuel or spark?
Yeah. To be determined. It idles on 2. Sled breakdown. We got a whole bunch of Khaos 850s. We got a couple Skidoos. I'm on one of them. I think there's a Backcountry X or something, or an Expert. I don't really know the Skidoo lines very well. And then we got a whole variety of cats. Is this, you got the turbo, right?
Nope.
Is it Charlie? Are we all NA here?
I think we're all NA.
Sweet.
I think Charlie used to have a turbo.
Oh, maybe that's what they were talking about.
No, everybody here is NA.
Cool.
850,
yep.
Right?
850, yep. And then we got a mix of like 165s and 150-ish tracks too, right?
What's that, 155?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And then the fun begins. I guess this is where we're at. So, as you heard, we got a mix of 800s, 850s. One of them has 600 badging on it. That's not a 600. So no turbos, big mix. And I guess this is the first challenge, right?
Looks like we're at the beginning of the hill now.
Down there. We're going that way. Oh, the sun's coming. I can't wait to use this. That's hilarious. Now I feel like free rider up here watching everybody else come up.
We'll keep going back, there's a good path. Kind of follow through the left, through there, it's a highway.
Okay, so turn around, go back up here.
Huh?
Turn around, go back up.
Yep. Kind of just go past Charlie, kind of hang left, and you'll see a nice path.
Oh, nice.
Yep. Whoa. Right? Oh, you should be able to get out of there.
Oh, yeah.
Come on, John.
Hell yeah. I should probably go down to the bottom and starting to pull the hill from here, huh? I don't... If I had skills, I probably could, but we'll wait until tomorrow for that.
Heck yeah.
That was a whiskey throttle. Well, that was pretty sweet.
This because I'm stuck. Let's see.
This way or that way?
Motherfucker. How the hell do you tip over on the trail? Fucking A. I don't know. How the fuck did I do that? I was like, what the hell? Oh, I fell in a hole.
Ready?
Yep. Thank you.
Oh. Kind of go and dip around.
Thank you. I'm so fucking tired.
I know. I'm right there with you.
You guys are all rusted. Oh my gosh. It's like 3 o'clock. Those guys played on the, I went up the hill once, about halfway. Those guys messed around for a while up there. And now we're gonna continue on. Gloves are frozen right now.
going?
Pretty good.
You like the dew?
I do.
Pretty fun, isn't it? Crap, that seems to happen to me a lot.
Yeah.
I don't know why.
Get stuck right there and it come shooting out. All right.
Yeah, I think I grabbed a tree.
Oh, that helps.
Yeah.
Is it starting?
This one?
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Dang, dude. Well, it is pretty in here. Gary, you can't park there. We just made it out of this valley and the guys helped me out with the pole. And now they're coming back up, so here they come. Looks like it's getting a bunch of snow up top.
Okay, it does roll pretty good.
What's that?
It does roll pretty good.
Well, we packed the highway all the way down over to there. Somewhere yonder. Not that low or that high, but yeah, there we go. Getting snow up there, oh sweet. Snow going on over there too. Dude, this is awesome. He's got it.
His strap isn't even tight when you were pushing. You guys had it.
Yeah. Well, we got the sled back to the cabin. Day one, I am just spent. The GoPro, for some reason, my batteries were dying all over the place, so I wouldn't get much time in. We kind of went into a steeper area than I'm probably can navigate, but we'll see what happens tomorrow. We got stuck. We had fun. Probably more single trek than I wanted to. The meadow we crossed in the morning, it was sleeting there, so we really couldn't see anything, couldn't see the creeks. On the way back, it was amazing. But yeah, it's a meadow, but
was 4 feet of powder or whatever, and we ripped around through there. You guys saw that the sled had some problems. We did make it back, and it's in the trailer right now, so he needs to figure out what he's going to do tomorrow. But day one is in the books. This place is amazing. I highly recommend it. 4 more days to go. We'll see you then.